What's up, everybody? We are at Zaleski State Forest. This is going to be a good one. It's about 28,000 acres, and it's also the second largest state forest in the state of Ohio. So, come follow along, and hopefully you'll see some stuff we haven't seen in Ohio yet. The drive here was scenic, yet confusing. So, stay tuned, guys. Thanks for watching. Seen everybody walk over this bridge on YouTube so many times. Now it's my turn. I understand that every life must end, uh-huh. As we sit alone, I know someday we must go, uh-huh. Oh, I'm a lucky man. All right, everyone, trail conditions seem pretty fair right now. Everything seems to be melting, so. Oh, this is pretty up here. You literally just see all the ice melting. Hill back here with the stair climbing. Man, I still got a lot of hill to go. But that's a doozy. That's why there's a bench here. Dude. Going. Someone left some flowers. Okay, guys, I actually followed a trail that led me back to the entrance. So, my boots, there's like too much room in them for me to wear them. And my feet are sweating really bad because they're not breathing. And I want to switch them out with my trail runners, so it's kind of bittersweet that we're here, but what are you gonna do? I don't care because I'm out here, it's beautiful, and wherever I get to is wherever I get to. I'm just gonna enjoy the day. This is the first time I've officially gotten lost. Kind of lucked out. If I had to screw up, I'm glad I'm at least screwed up back to my car. I've been on the trail for, well, at least the right way, for about an hour, and still not seeing any views. I know this place is very scenic. I can definitely tell on a drive here. It really didn't look like Ohio. The trail's finally evened out a little bit. Much, much needed for my legs. This is a beautiful view. What time is it? 2:05. I started rehiking at 11, so roughly 3 hours. I wouldn't consider this an easy trail to do. That's more moderate to, I should say, hardcore. I'm glad to turn around and just set up camp. I just had to sit here and take a break. I'm waiting for someone to come up the hill and just see me talking on my phone. Anyways, I'm out. I was set up camp and eat and just relax the rest of the day. It's been a great hike. I'm a little pooped, but the hike wasn't bad. That's about it. All right. Well, we made it back to camp. I'm pretty happy to find a campsite here and set up.
Sweet!
Okay, what I'm doing is I'm kind of insulating the ground where I'm going to put my tent to help it stay a little warmer from the actual ground. And I'm only using dry leaves. Bathrooms are about. I bet they smell. You know they smell. They always smell. Wow, it actually doesn't smell in here. A lot of bugs though. A little sanitizer. Very cool. And a lock. Nice. Campsite. Let's go see what's inside the tent. Okay, we have the climate pillow X, and I am using the climate insulated, I think this is, I don't know if it's fully insulated or not, I don't know, but I added leaves, a whole bunch of them underneath my head, and it's made it really cushy. So actually I did it for my whole tent. I also wanted to use it as an insulator. There's my clothes over there. Now I'm making that right now. And yeah, I'm about ready. Ooh, where's my pillow? There's my pillow. Don't want to lose that. Get that going. I'm gonna hang out though for a while, maybe a few hours, and chill by the fire. Finally, I got to camp at like 3:15, quarter after 3, and it is almost 6 o'clock, and I'm finally ready to chillax. That's cool, I got to see the sunset still. I'm gonna start eating, or start cooking. There we go. Yeah, so I'm sitting here by the fire, just chillaxing, enjoying the sunset, and just sit back, and I got my firewood over there. You can't see it now because it's too dark. That's one reason I want to get another camera, because this phone is, it doesn't film really well at night, at least in my opinion. I have a Samsung Galaxy Note 8, and this thing works great to edit all my videos and film. But anyways, I'm going to chillax here for a while and probably go to bed in an hour or two, and that's about it. Alright. Okay guys, it's morning. I just woke up. It's about 7 o'clock in the morning. Had kind of a little bit of a rough night. I did end up getting a little bit cold, but I kind of buried myself in my sleeping bag, like my head and everything, and I was able to regulate pretty well, and I would just wake up once about every hour. I don't know, maybe I'll have to try a hammock, or a hammock. Maybe I'll have to try out a hammock one time and see how it is. So anyways, I'm gonna get out of here and I'll see you guys on the trail. All right. know what's nice is that it's about 26 degrees right now and the trail's frozen, so it's not really muddy. Main trailhead parking. Here we go. No matter where we go, whether it be on a vacation or doesn't matter where, the last day I always want to get everything in my bag and get home as fast as possible. And I have no idea why, I just feel like I get a little FOMO on the last day I have before I have to go back to work. So I always like to make the most out of it. So yeah, that's a little insight on how I like to do things on the last day out. I got lost once again on the way out. I went to Hope Schoolhouse instead of the other trailhead where I was at, so now I'm just road walking. So I don't worry about getting lost at all. Alright, that's about it. So I want to thank you guys for watching my channel. Thanks for coming with me on this adventure. And don't forget to subscribe. Take it easy, guys.